skunks have taken over a school in Canada and forced the kids to go on vacation. The animals settled in the basement and smelled bad. To get rid of the odors, the ventilation and air filtration systems had to be replaced.